whose name is listed is urged to go to the Anthony's Farm Homes guest services table to receive a very special gift, courtesy of Harvey Wilson. Rush fans, a longtime member of Rush Nation, Nancy Sleeper, is one of those in our community who's battled cancer. And we have a very special message that Nancy wanted to share with you.
Hey, Rush Nation. I know I wouldn't be able to be with you tonight, but I wanted to take a minute to say thank you. The past few years being involved in Pink at the Rink was very important to me. For the past 5 years, your generosity to Pink at the Rink has helped with my dreams and given me more time to cheer on the Rush and, more importantly, more time with my family. Pink at the Rink is a lot of fun, but please don't forget the money raised tonight goes toward helping real people with real families right here in our community. Thank you for all you do to support the fight against cancer and for standing beside me through my fight. Have fun tonight and know that your support matters and is appreciated. Go Rush!
And now, please help us honor our nation by joining in with the singing of the United States National Anthem. Nancy Sleeper was a longtime partner with the Rush for our annual Pink at the Rink. And tonight we leave Nancy's seat in Section 11 empty. As a reminder of her legacy and others who are not with us tonight. And for the final time, our National Anthem tonight will be as performed by Nancy Sleeper. Extensive chemotherapy and 25 radiation sessions. Is there any